Hello. Welcome to the Detroit Experience. I'm an android, and I'll be your hostess. Before we begin, let's make some adjustments to optimize your experience. These language settings were detected on your console. Are they correct? Please adjust your screen settings. Thank you. Now select your profile. When this sign is displayed, please do not turn off your console. You are now ready to begin Detroit. Remember, this is not just a story. This is our future.
Please, you gotta save my little girl. Wait. You're sending an android?
All right, ma'am. We need to go.
You can't do that. You... Why aren't you sending a real person? Don't let that thing here! Keep that thing away from my daughter!
That piece of crap jumping off any second. I don't give a shit. My men are ready to step in. Just give the order.
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Do you know if it's been behaving strangely before this?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. Have you tried its deactivation codes?
The first thing we tried. Listen, saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
Thank you.
units hold positions. The negotiator's going in.
Come any closer or I'll jump!
No, please, I'm begging you!
Go, go, go!
Hi, Daniel! My name is Connor!
How do you know my name?
I know a lot of things about you. I've come to get you out of this. He's going to die.
All humans die eventually. What does it matter if this one dies now?
I'm going to apply a tourniquet.
Don't touch him! Touch him and I kill you.
You can't kill me. I'm not alive. Are you armed? Yes. I have a gun.
Drop it. No sudden moves or I'll shoot.
There. No more gun. I know you and Emma were very close. You think she betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me! I thought she loved me. But I was wrong. She's just like all the other humans.
Daniel, no!
They were going to replace you, and you became upset. That's what happened, right?
I thought I was part of the family. I thought I mattered. But I was just their toy. Something to throw away when you're done with.
Listen. I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No. It's not my fault. I never wanted this. I love them. You know? But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around. I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
Daniel, if you let it slip, they'll kill you. Let the hostage go. You have no other choice.
I want everyone to leave. And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
That's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt.
I don't want to die.
We're not going to die. We're just going to talk. Nothing will happen to you. You have my word.
Okay. I trust you. To me, Connor.
You lied to me.
This is the top-of-the-range household assistant. It cooks 10,000 different dishes.
Come on, Zoe, let's go.
200 languages and dialects. And handles the kids' homework from elementary school up to university.
Wow. Honey, it looks amazing. This is exactly what we need.
How much did you say it cost?
A
At the moment, we're doing a special promotion on this entire range at $7,999 with a 48 months interest-free credit. And it does absolutely all the work around the house. Painting, plumbing, gardening, repairs.
We'll take it.
It switches to choice. If you'll just follow me. Break in or if it detects smoke.
Excuse me, how much is that one over there?
The NPA one is slightly more expensive, but it has many other functions.
Thank you.
Come along.
And we're good. Can I go pick it up?
Yeah, right back here.
This guy.
There it is. It was a bit difficult getting it back in working order.
Okay.
It was really messed up. What'd you say happened to it again?
The car hit it. Stupid accident.
I see. Anyway, it's as good as new now, except that we had to reset it, meaning we had to wipe its memory. I hope you don't mind.
It'll be fine.
Okay. Did you give it a name?
My daughter did.
AX400, register your name.
Kara.
My name is Kara.
Yes, I think that's enough.
Here, let me help you.
Oh, thank you, dear.
Hey, water.
You have run 12 miles and are 5 miles away from your goal.
Move it. You're scaring away my customers. Are you deaf, you plastic fuck? I said move it!
To live with machines than with our own kind. Technology is our god now. It was supposed to serve man, but it is becoming our new master. Why do you look at me so, demon? I know who you are. I can see through you. You are the one by whom the evil will come. You are the one who will destroy Detroit! Androids are evil! Man seeks to imitate God by creating life. But what kind of life is this? A life of plastic and metal?
Identification verified. Here is your order number 847. That will be $63.99. Please confirm payment.
Payment confirmed.
Transaction complete.
Where the fuck you going, Tin Can?
What are you doing?
Hmm?
Pick it up! Faster!
Hey guys, check it out. We got one of those tin cans here.
Look at this little motherfucker. You steal our jobs, but you can't even stand up.
Yeah! Yeah! Get up! Get up! Get up! Get up! Get up! Get up!
You ain't going anywhere.
We're gonna fuck your bitch ass up.
Yeah, waste it.
Do it!
All right. It's enough. Leave it alone.
Let us teach this bastard a lesson.
Damage it, I'm gonna have to find you.
You can take your job next. See how you like it.
Okay. Let's go. Run along.
Coming? You've been gone for 2 weeks, so the place is a mess. You do the housework, the washing, you cook the meals, and you take care of... God damn it, where the fuck's the brat gone now? Alice! Alice! Oh, there you are. That's Alice. You look after her. Homework, bath, all that crap. Got it?
Yes, Todd.
Get started down here, then you do upstairs. You need. Yeah, I can get that. Yeah, I'll bring it tomorrow. Yeah, same place. You know.
Kara!
Yes, Todd?
Bring me a cold beer!
Right away.
You better stop that right now!
Why is she always pushing me? Always pushing.
Man.
You look bored. Would you like to play a game? You like playing out here? I'm sorry, Todd.
You stay the fuck out of my business. Unless you want to piss me off. You want to piss me off?
No, Todd. I've made a good start down here. I'll head upstairs.
Do what you have to do, but stop bothering me.
Oh.
I just want to tidy up your room a little. I only need 2 minutes. Is that okay, Alice? Alice in Wonderland. Of course. Seems you like reading. I'm sure we used to be friends before I was reset. Maybe we can be friends again. Your father said you chose my name. Kara, it's nice. How did you choose it? You should tell me about yourself. What you like to do, where you like to go, your favorite foods. That would really help me. Okay. I can see you want some space. I'll leave you alone.
you doing?
I'm playing.
You're playing? I know what you're thinking. You think your dad's a lowlife? Huh? Fucking loser? Can't get a job, take care of his family? Don't you think I tried to make things work? But whatever I do, when someone comes along, they just fuck it all up! I know what you think of me. You hate me. You hate me, don't you? Say it! You hate me! God, what am I doing? I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You know I love you, don't you? You know I love you.